I see a lot of what I remember as a student. I see that desire to be better, but that hesitation to work super hard for it. And it's being a coach, it's about drawing that out of the athlete, about building on their strengths and teaching them how to cope with their weaknesses and how to better themselves in everything that they do.